for all of his actions, all the cruel deeds that he has been the leader of? Yes?
He knew that everyone hated him, so he, like Alex said, like, he didn't want to face the consequences, but, like, he knew that everyone, like, knew that, like, everyone just knew that he did wrong.
Yeah, that he was wrong, that he was in the wrong. What else?
He knew that it was okay, and he knew that he was all careful of him.
Yeah, he was already forced to go into hiding. He was afraid. He was paranoid. Yes.
When we were at the Holocaust, when I watched the little video, and since he was good, he was such a good speaker that when he was taking when they finally found they didn't know about concentration camps, still torture in the war.
Yeah.
And that's why if he would have got caught, he would have been sentenced to death anyway. So he was like, I'm gonna die anyway, might as well tell something else.
I heard that, Leonardo DiCaprio escaped to another country. I don't know where. But do you think if he tried to do that, they would reject him?
I don't know.
Rejected
him if he tried to escape to another country.
Well, just like Dr. Mengele, I think he changed his whole identity. So I think it depends on if Hitler would have gotten the paperwork and whatnot that he needed. I mean, he might have. I mean, Dr. Mengele, it was years that he survived in hiding and ended up, what did we find out?
Stroke.
Yeah, he had a stroke while
swimming.
Yeah, so, right. I mean, he just didn't go that route, it sounded like. But it probably, I don't know, maybe it would have been harder for him.
But I was also watching this video at the museum, and it's just like pretty much Germans loved him so much, like anything he said in the microphone, like they would just agree. Like that's how much they loved him, and I just thought it was crazy, like when everyone just started, like they had the right to, but I just thought it was crazy that even the Germans started like to turn against him when when the Holocaust came about, like everyone started to hate him, and they were all down when they were killing him, so that
just yeah. Hate
him. When just like, couple years ago, he was in the microphone and he was just like,
do you think that, see, that the reason that I have a problem believing that people, okay, he was a believable speaker, obviously. He has persuaded many groups to follow in his path and in the way that he believes is right. But do they do that because he's a good speaker, or do they do that because now there are consequences if they don't agree with what he has? I don't know.
Maybe it's probably for both a little bit.
Could be.
Like,
and I think it probably was.
Because, he is going to have trouble with points, but I don't really know. But if I don't listen right, it might die,
Very true. Yes, Amani.
Do you think there's still people in Germany who, like, hate the Germans?
Oh, well, I'm sure. There's a lot of hate all over the world, unfortunately.
Well, I know that, but I was just...
Isn't there like neo-Nazis?
Yeah. I've heard of neo-Nazis, but I don't know anything else besides them. I've only heard of the name. So, we do know about the KKK and about the other racial groups in them. It's just ignorance. Sorry. That's what it is. So, we have a little project. Very small, and you guys have a little while to work on it. I will collect this in your homeroom tomorrow. So, let me read the instructions with you so that I know that they're very clear to you. Using your creative mind, answer one of the following questions using the better answer formula. Use your notes from yesterday and today's lectures. You must utilize only this page. I do not want loose leaf papers stapled to this. You're using this page to accomplish this task. Remember to be creative. You may write your paragraph however you like on the page. Question one. I want you to circle which option you choose. Read them both first. I'm going to read both of them out loud. Hitler's childhood experiences may have led him to such extreme beliefs for many reasons. Give me three events in his childhood that may have led him to such extreme hatred of the Jewish people. As a leader, Hitler was able to persuade others to do virtually anything he wanted them to do. What technique did Hitler master that kept people answering to him as their leader? Give evidence to prove that this is true. One or two. Pick one of them. Be creative. The colored pencils are out. This is my example. This is one that I've created. It starts here. My paragraph starts here. It's my introduction. My supporting paragraph. And then finally, my conclusion. I've added a little bit of art and color. This is 25 points. Okay? Any way you want to write it on the page, but you have to use this sheet. But if I read you my paragraph, then you can't use that example. And I don't want to take your ideas.
Ms. Donaldson, I just had a quick question, in seeing some of your example. You said that use the better answer formula is 25 points, so I'm assuming the 5 points has to do with the additional creativity, right?
Yes, better answer formula is 20 points, 5 points is creativity. You guys have it. Want to see it? Yes. You can, or you can write it around. It doesn't matter. It's your paragraph. Make sure you follow the better answer formula or you will lose points for that. Colored pencils are here. I don't mind if some of you move to kind of spread your things out, but I want you at desks. I will collect this tomorrow during your homeroom. Remember that this is 25 points.